Number of people who have gotten sick from tainted McDonald's salads is growing. The FDA says there are more than 100 new cases, bringing the total number to 395. The illnesses have been reported in 15 states, including Connecticut. Investigators believe a parasite in the lettuce could be to blame.